Biden administration to remove Houthi from terrorist list, reversing Trump's decision. The State Department has informed Congress of its intent to reverse the Trump administration's 11th-hour decision to designate Yemen's Houthi rebels as a foreign terrorist organization, a State Department official said Friday. After a comprehensive review, we can confirm that the Secretary intends to revoke the foreign terrorist organization as a specially designation global terrorist design designations of Ansarullah, the official said, choosing another name for our Houthis. We have formally notified Congress of the Secretary intent to revoke these designations to fill share more details in the coming back days. Secretary Anthony Blink has been clear about undertaking an extended review of the designation of Ansarullah, given the profound implications for the people of Yemen, home to the world's worst humanitarian catastrophe, the official said, adding that the division has nothing to do with our view of the Houthis and their miserable conduct, including attack against civilians and the kidnapping of American citizens. We are committed to helping Saudi Arabia defend its terrorists against further such attacks, the official said. Our action is due to entirely to humanitarian consequences of this law.